So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to convert an existing Flutter mobile app into a website or a web app. So currently I have here my Flutter project over here. It's a simple app. So it's showing, it isn't an error actually, it's showing that raise button is deprecated and it should be replaced by elevate button. So it's not a major error, I would skip that. So first one you need to do is you need to go to your, open your app, okay, and Android Studio, and go to your terminal option over here and go to local one, and you'll be getting the directory where your current mobile app is present. So just we will be converting it by, you're just using four commands. The first command is Flutter upgrade. So to upgrade your Flutter to your latest version, okay, hit enter. So if it isn't in the latest version, it will take some time to download the packages to get into the newer version. So think so, mine is good. So it didn't take any time. It's saying already up to date. So that's good. And the next command is going to be, we are going to enable Flutter web config, that is the thing. So we're going to put Flutter config underscore underscore enable underscore web and hit enter. So this is to enable Flutter, okay. So it will say you may need to restart any address. So don't know it actually, just set that true, setting enable true. So it's by default set to true. So we don't need to restart or anything, do like that. And next thing is we can just directly run our Flutter app in our Chrome. So for that, what it is, Flutter run -d space Chrome and hit enter. So this basically will launch our Flutter app in the Chrome browser. So it will take some time, okay. So it's saying this application is not configured to build on web. So to add web support to run Flutter create, okay, I think. So it's still launching, I don't know reason why, but if it doesn't work, try running this app, this command before Chrome, okay. Just run Flutter create dot. Okay, I saw in many blogs that they said these three are enough, and in some other they are saying to do Flutter create dot. So if these three commands don't work, just use a Flutter create dot before Flutter run under -d Chrome. Okay, so it's loading. So as you can see here, my Chrome browser has opened and I'm getting these commands running with unsound null safety and okay, so these are so hot restart some commands they have given, and your Chrome browser automatically opens. So it first it will appear some white in color, so it will generally take some time if you are doing this for the first time, so you need to wait. So this is my that app. So actually it has occupied the full space now in case of browser, okay. So this is I thought of doing as a quiz app, so just I type what is one, like that one, if you put one, what is 667, and if I just do like this, so it will show me an exam is over and the total is, my score will be given and it will restart again. So look at that app bar. So my app bar in my Flutter is like a navigation bar here in this browser. So it's kind of cool, okay. So and okay, so it's, this is my original size of the app, so it's taking this much extra and it's really good, it looks really great. So if you're developing for Flutter web, you think it's worth to do is because looks really great. And once you've done this, I think you will have an option to run from here itself. So you can select Chrome web and you can directly run, once you have done this enter this command, you can directly run by using this button. So it isn't necessary to run all these commands again and again. And as I told you earlier, if it doesn't work, just use this flutter create dot before flutter run underscore Chrome. It will definitely work for you. Okay, so that's it. Mine is a program channel. Also, I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity, etc. So, do check out my other videos of my channel. It will be really great if you subscribe and support me. And thanks for watching.